Eclipsa, you saved us.
Star. Well, thank you for letting me borrow this.
No.
Stuck. Filled to the brim with mysterious nothing, yet jammed with secrets our puny minds can never hope to comprehend. This planet, for example, it looks peaceful, but what unfathomable forces are about to make it explode? I said explode! Oh, sorry about this, but it definitely right. says here that it's been watching that planet. We'd now Thank know what unearthly powers caused its terrible end. As it is, no clue remains. No clue except this tiny seed floating through the infinite void towards Earth. How long are you going to be away from this pop concert?
Just a minute.
Monsters of Glabgor. She's going off to be with him. I've been trying to tell him for months. Anyway, see you around.
Hello, my love. We're home.